morning, guys! It's us here again. Today is Monday, and Jacob had a haircut yesterday, boys and girls. But today we're going for breakfast. We don't know where we're going, either McDonald's or Wetherspoons. But I think Wetherspoons is the best.
No, but I don't know what there is.
There is plenty food.
I just want to go to McDonald's.
No!
Yes. Let's do it.
McDonald's. Wetherspoons, guys. Bye bye.
We're going for breakfast. Robert the Bruce.
Hi guys.
There's a Robert the Bruce. Hey.
So we are going to Robert the Bruce.
I want candy.
So guys, we are in upstairs of Wetherspoons.
Yeah.
That's Jacob's juice apple. We're having a fresh fruits and. What else do we gotta do? We ordered the traditional breakfast, and Jacob's had a bacon roll. What's that taste like? Well, you got a straw as well, but no, you don't have to use the straw.
Yeah. But I might spill it, Daddy.
Ooh. Anyway, guys, we're gonna wait for our thingy. Wetherspoons. I'll show you what it's like. That's Wetherspoons. This is the upstairs of Wetherspoons.
I know. Yeah. I wanna talk to them.
Yeah.
Guys.
What?
We actually take it upstairs for you. Because the kitchen's just right there.
Yeah, sure. The kitchen's just right there. Here's our breakfast. Check this out, that's a traditional breakfast. And you know what Jacob's having?
No, get closer, Daddy, really close.
Well, wait a minute. I'm having beans, sausage, hash browns, toast, bacon, tomato and egg. That's the traditional
and
one.
And this is caribou.
And this is the carb. No, this is Jacob's.
No, get really closer.
Jacob's
more breakfast. Too closer. There's the caribou.
It's a bacon. Oh my god. Anyway, guys, we're gonna enjoy this one now.
Alright, guys,
bye-bye.
We are.
And bathroom washing our hands. And then we're gonna use the.
Come on, Jacob.
Yes. This is one of the finest Air Force.
Wait, look at that.
Go.
From a face, guys. Thomas, go back in here.
Yeah.
follows us. Oh yeah. Jacob, be careful. Yeah, it's called the Riverside Dumfries.
And it holds all the water. And it's really deep. That's what it looks like.
Check this out, guys.
They'll show them the review.
Yeah, wait a minute.
Wow. Can you see what's underneath that is? Fishing around the coral.
Oh, oh.
There we go, guys. And it smells like... Oh, yeah, salt. It's a little salty. Oh,
thank you. forever.
And then you'll be dead.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna make a video of our racing cars. Yeah, we're gonna make it when we go home.
Okay.
Okay, and in our kitchen.
Okay.